Okay, so I started up the stream. We'll just have to quickly verify that the sound sounds all great, and then we'll jump right in. And I am all good for fucking murky if you guys are okay to let me do it.
Yeah,
It's
I'm
quick
okay.
match, who
That's quick.
cares?
Yeah. Could lose, though. I'm blaming the murky.
Oh yeah, it's always the Mickey's fault.
100%.
Just like whenever you play the Lost Vikings, it's the Lost
Oh
Vikings'
my
fault.
god, it's so frustrating.
Should team fight more? I do like 4 damage.
Yeah,
So.
why aren't all your Vikings together? Like, because that's not how it works. Wait, what was that?
I think I
So,
hear.
fucking apparently Paragon's like up right now.
What's Paragon?
Oh, if you buy into Paragon today, you can play Paragon today. That's fucking stupid. I didn't know that. I actually kind of want to play that.
Wait, what's Paragon?
Paragon's a it's like a third person MOBA game. Just came out. It's by Epic Games. It looks pretty legit.
Interesting.
Is that a reality? Is that the one you were talking about yesterday? No, it's Division. Right? Am I wrong?
Wasn't like a Call of Duty game that just came out? The
Yeah.
Division? Yeah. Guy in my class was telling me about it. I just don't
Oh.
care.
No.
Yeah. I don't like those games. I'm not a first person shooter guy.
Well, it's not. See, that's the thing. Like, this is considerably different for the fact that it's not like it's still third person. Have you ever played Smite at all?
No, I've seen a little bit of Smite, but nothing crazy.
Well, that's the thing. So if you've seen a little bit of Smite, it's similar in the sense that it's a third person MOBA game, but the MOBA mode runs a little bit closer to, I don't even. I'd maybe say even closer to Heroes of the Storm in the way that it runs, but in this game, they actually have targeting. So it's not like if you shoot a skill shot and it's going forward, it will hit the first minion, like how it does in Smite or in these games here, because there's not the ability to aim around. Even in Smite, which was a third person game, it was really hard for them to keep like the what do you call that? Like a it's like your body has a reticle, and if they hit that reticle with damage, it does damage to it. But if they shoot beside it, it doesn't. In that game, you're basically like a block, right? So even a minion in front of you is a block, so it will stop that skill shot. Some of them go through, so on and so forth. This game incorporates more of like that first person or third person, where you actually can shoot around minions, or you know, if you clip the side of a guy's arm, shut up, clip the side of a guy's arm. Fuck, I'm gonna
It's a
fight you
very
today.
opinionated cat.
Yeah, he's like, no, don't tell them about this game. Yeah, I'm gonna do what I want. You don't fucking tell me what to do. You don't own me. No. I'm gonna push you out of the room. You lay down. That's enough. Okay, now I'm gonna continue. Yeah, because if you like hit the tip of someone's head or something like that, like it will actually do damage to them. So it's pretty sweet.
That's cool.
Yeah. And it's currently available. For $20 gets you into the Founders thing. You can play today. $60 I think gets you all 13 characters and into the game today. And $100 gets you all 13 plus the next set of 13 plus the next set of 13. Basically, it's like 39 heroes before it comes out. But it's going open beta in 2016. And at
Wow.
that time, it will just be whoever wants to play it can play it. And all the heroes will always be free. So it's not like you have to rank up, get a bunch of points to buy one. The moment they release a character, he'll just be free for everybody.
Oh, really?
That's what I like the most.
So wait, then what's the bonus of buying the $100 if you get the characters anyway for free?
Because before the game goes open beta, if you buy only the Founders Pack, you only get three of the people that you can play with until the game goes full open beta. So that means you just have to continually play those three people.
No.
So the $100 pack allows you to play all 13 of them today and anyone that they add until it goes open beta, basically.
So are you like a salesman for this game or something? It feels like you're pitching us this game.
No. It's just you guys asked me what I was talking about, so I'm just explaining it.
And you get 5% off the top of their profits, don't you?
That's how Terrence talks. He's like, let me get you a deal.
Right? I feel like I'm being sold something right now.
I'm going to type through more.
You are being sold something. You just don't know it yet.
Oh, dear God.
No. It's, I don't know. I kind of do that with everything. It's kind of a good thing and a bad thing at the same time. The game that I'm really into right now, and this is a little bit of the sales pitch, is The Division, because it's finally the first MMORPG that's actually current day with guns and skills that doesn't feel fucking retarded. It's actually a lot of fun. Luca! No.
I was like, very little about The Division. Just, I had somebody in class today like telling me about it, how it's just super great, so...
It's pretty cool. The Dark Zone is by far the highlight of that game, though. When you're running around out there and like there's just the human players and the non-human players can just kill you, like it's insane. It makes it a lot of fun.
Okay. That sounds good. It's nice to see something different other than like the Call of Duty sort of game.
Yeah, and it's got that RPG element to it, so like the mission modes and stuff. Like, it actually feels really close to what an RPG is. And yeah, there's just the gameplay is really, really smooth, really, really crisp. I can run it on my computer, which I'd say is getting a little bit outdated, on a still about medium to high, and the graphics are just gorgeous.
Wow, that sounds like your computer, Brian.
Yeah, it sounds like my computer would never in a million years be able to play that. My computer has a lot of trouble with this game. It requires a lot of stuff.
Right, fair enough.
Jeez.
I have,
I go for stacks.
I have a MiG in the bottom here.
Wait, what? Sorry, Emmanuel?
Are you going for stacks?
No. I got amateur opponent, I think. I don't think stacks are super great on this champion.
Yeah, but there's in the base. Bottom here.
I can't do much about that right now.
Yeah.
See, in one of you, I can hear almost every mouse click you make.
Is that me? That's probably me.
Do you have a mechanical keyboard?
Nope. I have a really shitty laptop. Gotta go top lane. Oh, I forgot that you're Zero Tool. Manual.
Let's kill
this idiot. Got him.
Nice.
Good job. Yeah, it's probably my mouse clicks because my microphone is right next to my mouse right now. I'll move it once I die or something.
Alright, fair enough.
This won't be as bad, hopefully. Oh, why? You could have totally just stayed there.
I know, she was looking for me though. I'll just hide here.
Yeah, that's fine.
Go, Archer, go! KT. Do a barrel roll. Do a barrel roll.
Oh, how did that miss? Can't. I don't have a switch.
I got it.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh.
I got KT.
Oh, I need help so bad. Like,
yeah, you're dead. Screw you.
How's that shit? Oh, Li Ming's dead.
Oh! Motherfucker. That hurt.
Brian, we still need you.
Well, we didn't grab it.
Wow, really?
Yeah, we're noob, man. We are noob.
I got it, I'm coming.
Li Ming's almost dead. I'm just gonna stick to this.
They got mines in there, they got mines in there.
Yeah, no worries. We're good. Oh, fucking Li Ming! Oh, seriously? Yeah, I got her. Good job, me, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Go and get it, girl. Go and get it, girl.
Oh, seriously?
Their KT is really far forward.
Oh, brilliant.
Oh, watch out for KT. You want to die too?
Yeah, like, I'm way gone, man. I'm way gone back in our base.
Don't make me go full awesome. Fucking merc.
Oh, KT's dead.
Oh, guys, I got an unofficial pentakill with a Garden Terror last night. I just got to bring that up.
That was pretty good, actually. I mean, I'm just going to back. I don't want to die to mines.
Yeah, you got to be careful of the mines and stuff. Is he just going straight mine build? Didn't even look. Yeah, he totally is. Yep. Their KT is also going GP stacks. Oh.
I dropped right at the wrong time there. It was my fucking fault.
Yeah, I know. It's just so unlucky. But you're murky, so it doesn't really matter too much.
Gone full damage.
I am going full tank.
Full tank? Okay.
Yeah. Well, I already got all of his buffs on tank, so I'll try that stuff out. Want to do camps?
I love camps.
Never mind. Yeah, you want to do this one?
They're all made. Yeah, but they got our camp, so I guess we'd have to do it really, really fast.
I have amateur opponent, so it should be fine.
What is amateur opponent?
It's 150% Blocks. Attack damage to non-heroes, so buildings, mercs, that sort of stuff.
I'm going to need your help, like, hardcore here. Oh, shit.
Yeah, we got her. Oh, boy.
No, but they got those in.
That's fine.
Yeah, it's not fine. It sucks, man.
Whatever. It's just a front wall.
Oh, could dude. Be worse. They're taking it. They're taking it right now.
Dude, I know. I'm trying to prevent them. You well, see how my health is super low?
Yeah, but
there's
taking
a reason
it right,
for that.
They're taking it right now. Oh, Ming, you didn't even know. You didn't even know.
I'm just preventing Walking. Top.
Yeah. You
didn't even know. Oh.
Okay, cool. I got bottom. I'm going top. And, oh boy, everyone else is dead.
I don't know why so many people got an erection for Murky. Like, they just have to kill him. But I don't care.
Yeah, right? It's same with the Vikings, man.
It's so funny.
Shit.
I don't know what to do here. This is... Oop, leg.
We're pretty low, man. We can just leave. We'll just leave. Just leave. There's no point in staying here and just dying like this, man. I might be dead.
Looks like screw you. Oh, you could have left. I'm coming back.
Bitch, please.
I'm gonna come up.
Oh yeah, where the fuck is Murky?
Oh, this is amazing. I'm right here.
No way.
Don't you worry about me, man. Oh, I'm dead again. All right, we're gonna get right in there. You don't gotta worry about it. It's gonna be a grand old time.
It's goddamn Murky.
Guy named Mark. Because holy dicks, there's a lot of mines in there.
Jeez. I just
okay, we're coming. Li Ming's totally out of mana.
I'm coming back.
Health up real quick, and I'll come back.
It's not super out of mana. We got it, and she's dead.
Oh, Jaina, you bitch!
Oh, tried to get her.
Guys, you know who I want to kill? You know who I want to kill? This guy, right here.
KT. Can you get him? Can you get him? No, you can't.
No. There we go.
Oh wow.
Good job.
Got him.
That's a grand time right there. Okay. And I'm back alive. You know what we should do? That's right there.
What do you think I should get? Suppression Pulse or Purifier?
They don't have a ton of...
Yeah, I know. I guess Purifier. I don't like Purifier beam very much, though. You guys got that? Someone's gonna go top lane. We gotta soak XP in every lane. Raynor just cleared
there's
out
a Ming
the lines
there. There's
me.
A Ming there.
Oh shit. Gotta be careful.
Oh, I'm dead. I might have sticked her a little too much.
Oh, but I set up all the kills.
Please.
All the kills. The doubles. Oh, look at those raiders though. I'm running back up. Oh, kill that KT. Just murder him. Why am I
might be
a
dead.
Fucking hard time getting up there?
Oh, I'm super dead. Fuck.
Okay.
Well, that happened.
I like how we're perfectly even on level still. I feel like we've gotten so many kills, but we've all died.
It's 14 to 13, actually.
I know. Feels so much. Emmanuel, hunt down that Abathur. God.
I know.
Okay, let's just go bottom.
I think he's in this lane, actually.
Where is he?
Well, they're going to try to kill me.
He's in their base, mid, you're dead.
Nope.
Probably?
Nope.
Wow.
Oh, they've already dabbed. Oh why? Like, I don't understand. The no, amount of hatred for this little tiny fish guy, man. Poor Murky.
It's hilarious, right?
Anybody know where Abba is?
They're all here. They're all down here, guys.
Abba's,
Let's see it. Well, he's right here now. Oh, shit, he's super dead. I got it. Got it.
Guys, I can octograb somebody.
Jaina.
Hey, we can do it. I don't have purifier, but just do it on her. Oh, let me attack her. Damn you guys. Because you're dicks.
Oh, yeah. Let's get that mink. Let's get that mink. Oh. Ow. Oh, I just got just shredded there. Got melted.
Look at Faze Bulwark. All right, I'm going to go for Sonya. Sure, I'm going to go kill Sonya, though, quick. So that's
good. Abba's bot, you think?
No. He wasn't no, before.
He's mid, man. He's inside their base mid.
God damn it. I can't do that by myself.
Oh, okay. I'll come help you.
Well, I got one of them down, but...
Okay, I'll go do it.
Wow.
Good job, B-man. There might be some in that bush.
Nope. My cleave didn't hit anybody.
It's fine. I'm pretty... With that increased damage, I do a pretty good job at taking mercs.
There's two.
You might want to help Murky bottom. Oh shit, that's happening.
Oh boy. Wow, she got me.
Oh, they got like three wizards. It's kind of insane.
Damn it, I super died quick there. Yeah, they have Jaina leaving and Kael'thas, so. I don't know what we're supposed to really do.
I'm taking this. I'm going to.
No, oh, Rexxar took top.
Fuck away.
And shit. I think Rexxar's dead.
And my alt didn't go off. Fuck that.
Rexxar.
I think I can kill Sonya.
Okay, we gotta try and kill somebody here, because Rexxar's gonna be down for this.
What the fuck?
Shrine. Good job, guys. Okay, let's go to the shrine. Oh, shit.
Again, fuck you, Kael'thas. Like, why?
I don't have anything, buddy.
Oh, boy.
You're dead. Sorry, pal.
My alt's up in three.
Okay, my alt just got up. Got it. You saw those mines underneath me, too? I was like, ah, we got it.
That's okay.
Yeah, it's fine. So, yeah, Abba's still mids. Oh, fucking mines.
Guys, let's go check out their siege, yeah?
Oh, boy, that's not good.
Ooh, you guys are so low.
Jesus Christ, guys. Why are we there?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, dude, they're all so high on health. We gotta bounce. Oh, dude, let her come. Oh, no, that's the Abba clone.
That's the real one right there. Woo! Get wrecked, bitch! Oh! I am the Murky. That thing's gonna kill you, hey?
Huh?
It didn't come.
No, but I started attacking it.
I had a blink.
Do we end up literally one for none out of that? That's amazing.
Wait, actually? That's truly incredible.
Just eat those mines.
These mines, dude. Wrecked me.
Yeah, I just ate a shit ton of them. Get the fuck out of here with your mind, you goddamn fag.
Let's get Kael'thas mid. Oh no, he just bounced.
I do have my alt up, so if we catch somebody out of position here, I'm just gonna rack them.
Yeah, if you use your alt on somebody, I can use my purifier beam on them too. It's up in 16 seconds.
The auto beam.
I like this bottom. Okay. We can do something down here.
KT's top right now too.
I got the wizard.
My thing's not up. 5 seconds. You got her though.
Right, good job. Good job on the Zeratul jump in there and just wreck.
I got nothing. I got nothing.
You're fine. Are you fine? Oh, I tried to save you, buddy.
She was just fine. I think we got it.
Yeah. Like, if they're not going to stop us from getting it, like, that's hilarious.
Yeah, right?
Their KT is just so much more focused on the kills.
Damn it!
Rexar's not dead.
Oh, Rexar! Oh,
he walked back in!
He walked back in!
Run, Terry! Oh, okay, never mind.
And again,
okay, so they're ahead of us in levels.
See, and that's interesting because I wouldn't even run after the Murky there. I don't see the reason to do it, but I don't know. That's just me.
I don't think it's worth it at all, especially at this stage in the game. What?
One swing on ball. Oh. It's almost dead.
Oh yeah, just throw your puffer fish. You're good.
Wow.
Oh.
That was amazing.
They're going for me. Okay, I'm good.
Okay, they got that. That's fine. We'll just take it back. Just grab bottom and it's an even trade.
I got it.
Okay, good. I was like, please tell me you can get bottom.
What?
Dude, let's just kill this fort. Guys? I'm not going to kill this fort. I feel like we should kill this fort. I do like 1,000 damage to this fort with my twin strikes.
Yeah?
That's pretty impressive.
Definitely.
Alright, let's grab this. Mines.
Now that actually got me. Okay.
Yeah, right? What is this? What is happening right now? Ah, shit.
Oh, got the wizard.
I'm not on yet.
What a bunch of losers. God damn
it. We got it.
Well, we got the... I mean...
Yeah, it's fine. We're fine. Let's kill these dudes. Let's kill these nerds.
I got that.
Oh, I
love the blink. This isn't fucking League of Legends, loser.
No! No! Oh, they keep going after me like freaking
cats. Oh, well, they keep killing you and we kill them. So it's not like we're up 40-8 right now. I say let's get these.
So what's your guys' opinion on Donald Trump? That's just random thought.
Well, he's great. I think he's going to make the nation great again.
Well, yeah, it's all about making America great again. I mean, they were great once, I guess. And he's going to do it again.
Yeah. He's going to do that thing that...
Yeah, remember they had slavery? God, that was great. The good times of America. You know...
There hasn't been
a presidential assassination in like a million years there too. That used to be like a staple of America. And you know, I'm hoping with him backing president, there'll be another assassination.
I mean, how cool would that be on national TV? Yeah.
Hey, I know, especially in like the television era. It's gonna be great. We're gonna get to see the blood splatter.
They're gonna make a Netflix series out of it.
Oh, 100%. Okay, we won the game. We have to get a single one of these guys.
They're not going to let us.
Oh, jeez, I might be fucking dead as balls. Let's see if I can survive forever. Survive forever. Go me. Oh, all dude, right. I'm surviving like a fucking maniac.
Oh,
dude.
Look at this. Oh, I love that. That beam, man. That's just OP. Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Bitch, please. In here.
Okay, well, I'm just going to take this then. So fuck you guys. Abathur, they're too late.
Oh, they took the bottom keep. One health left? Okay, good.
GG, yo.
That felt easy.
It did.
Okay, I'll try and move my my mic around here so my mouse clicks aren't as audible.
Oh, that 800 gold. Oh, I'm going to totally kick ass. I'm going to buy some Mountain Dew.
Snap. Mountain Dew only costs 800 gold now.
Do you know how many Mountain Dew I can get for 800 gold? Oh my god. My urine's going to turn like a bright green color.
Okay, can you guys still hear me okay?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Hopefully that helps with the mouse clicks. We'll see. It's about as far away as I can get it.
That's fair.
Brian like runs across the room too.
Yeah. Guys, can you hear me?
Holy shit.
I just put my mic on the other side.
Oh, that would make more sense. Oh, I just imagined like a wireless mouse and Brian's like trying to look. He's like, I think I'm on the screen. You'd probably not do this with a laptop. Because I literally can't hit anything. No, I actually need to switch.
Alright, I'm gonna grab some coffee. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back.
So, yeah, I was thinking, you know who's the fucking Donald Trump of this game?
Yeah.
Kale Thos.
Touch my hair, it's real.
With his goddamn flowy hair.
He is pretty pretentious.
Oh, yeah. Straight up douche.
Is he rich, though? I don't know about his lore at all.
He was a prince. Yeah, he was transformed by the fall of Qualthos. Quail fell off.
A bunch of quails died.
Oh dear God!
He became a prince.
He's a fucking animal.
He's actually the quail king. He has the quail farm where he sells quail eggs, and that's...
Oh my God!
And he's the prince of that farm. He does well. He's a good farmer. The nation's
there's a lot
farm.
More to him as a character than I could have possibly imagined.
He's a hard worker.
His nickname is Quail Thos.
What?
So, what does Thos mean exactly in quail language? Of course,
it means quail. It's quail, basically. It's a old language term.
Isn't it like Thos? Oh. Like kale is Thos? Like Russian Thos? In Russia, Thos is kale.
But where does Vladimir Putin come from?
Yeah, all the time. He's
like
actually
I was following that normally and then just no Vladimir Putin? Doesn't make any sense, guys.
No, he's in this game. What?
Vladimir Putin?
It's Stitches.
Stitches.
It's because Vladimir Putin gets bitches. I get it.
Yeah, man, like if every character was like a particular person or like a not necessarily a political figure, but we'll just say like a famous person. Okay.
Yeah. Who's
I
murky?
think who's Merky?
Yeah. Who's a soup? Justin Bieber.
Oh man, that's
Just.
what's his name? Who's that little black guy? Why can't I think of his fucking name?
Will
Coleman?
Smith, Fresh
Something
Prince of
Coleman?
Bel-Air. Oh, yeah.
Do you know which guy I'm talking
That's.
about?
Yeah, I was gonna say Danny DeVito, but.
Merky could
That's
be Danny DeVito.
hilarious.
I feel like Lily with the voice that she has is like that tiny girl from The Ring.
Oh, that's funny. Yeah, she is kind of creepy.
Abathur is just a remake of the Vagina Monologues.
Just the embodiment of that.
Yeah, man. But like, I'm looking at Zeratul right now. I guess just Predator is probably the best one. Just Predator.
Definitely. He has a predator skin, so that makes sense.
Yeah. What
Does he
about?
actually?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. That's cool. That's
Vala
his
would
master.
be Red Riding Hood.
Yeah, I can see it.
Or Van Helsing, some sort of thing there. Uther. Who would Uther be? Big beard. Oh, the guy who
Oh,
acted.
that's easy. It's Ewan McGregor.
I like it. Or Luke Skywalker in the next episode, perhaps.
Yes, yeah. Mark Hamill. Yeah, Mark Hamill.
Looking at Tyrael, he's a black dude. He's bald. He's super awesome. Totally the Rock, then. I think that's just a given.
was gonna say Samuel L.
Yeah.
Samuel L. Jackson? I don't even like Samuel L. motherfucking
Oh, you know who the best one is though? Nazebo. That's African American Michael J. Fox, because he shakes the fuck out of his head.
That's a low blow to Parkinson's.
They'll shake it off.
No.
I feel kind of bad about that now. Like half a head.
Yeah, kind of bad.
Also, figured I'd tell you guys about this. So you guys know how you're like icons, if you do have it up there. Mine is like the MCG logo. I was thinking that I could change colors for those. And if we then play and it has then the same logo, when our name talks, it lights it up on mine. So if yours was
Oh, yeah.
different colors, it could indicate different players per se. So I could actually create what color you guys want yours to be. And then I could send it over and you guys could put it there if you wanted to.
Cool. Yeah.
You
Orange. Dibs orange.
want
Do you have
orange?
some sort of taupe?
I
Really into taupe lately?
I'm gonna make yours fuchsia just because of that.
Aw, you bitch. You know that taupe and fuchsia don't go together at all.
Actually, to be honest, I don't even know what fucking color taupe is. You
Me
say
neither, man. I think it's blue. I think it's blue too, but I don't fucking know at all. That sounds like a blue color.
That's
Taupe. How do you
fantastic.
even. Topaka? It's just a funny color name. Drink alcohol to excess. Yes. Okay.
That's
I didn't know
a
that was a
coffee.
color.
But how do you say it? How do you spell it? Oh.
T O
O
P
P E.
E. I guess that looks wrong though.
It's like sounds like tope.
Is it
Tope.
Tope? That's how taupe is. That's, yeah, to drink.
Oh,
Yeah, that
guys.
can't be it
No, no,
then.
no. It makes way more sense if it's TOAP, like as in soap, but just with a T, taupe.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, this fucking Illidan's almost dead.
Guys, I really don't want to verse Tychus on the bottom. He just fucks up my egg like instantly.
Who? Take us?
Yeah.
I'll come down. I'll come
Because
down.
if I can get a switch out in any way, shape, or form, it helped me out a ton.
Yeah, no worries.
Because he just, like, the moment I put my egg down, his auto attacks just destroy it.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
I can kill him.
Whereas then if we're talking about a Rexxar, I'm going to wreck this Rexxar. It's going to be fantastic.
Oh, please. Oh, goddamn, we're so close to killing
Hi, Illidan.
Oh, he killed me. I'm such a badly mean player. Such a badly mean player.
Yeah, you're the worst. Actually, you can't be as bad as this player here. She's been hit by like six of my grabs. It's hilarious. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing, Mingling? Oh, you serious right now, Diablo?
Mingling. Her name's not Mingling.
Mingling a ding dong.
Yeah, that's. Let's see.
That's her street Chinese. Name.
That's her street name? Elan's really dumb, by the way. He could probably kill me.
Oh, I'm just wrecking. Oh, nope. They did too much damage. I forgot to put my egg up here. I should do that right now. Let's check it out. Like a fun time. Gonna have a really fun time.
Tychus keeps beating me in DPS.
Keeps beating you.
Yeah, I just keep missing my shot. Oh, there we go.
Emmanuel, you seem like the kind of guy that if you got on a gay bus, you'd get off.
Oh, so are you shitting me?
Gay bus?
Yeah, if you got on a gay bus, would you get off?
What?
If you got if you got on a gay bus, would you get off?
Oh, yeah, I would get off several times, actually.
See, yeah, you're not the kind of guy that would get off the bus. You're the kind of guy that would get off.
But you know they have buses for, like, specifically just gay people?
Well, yeah, there's segregation in every type of transportation.
Oh.
You didn't know this?
I had no idea. No.
You never heard of African Airlines?
No, i.e. Soulplane? I just assumed that they went Soulplane. Is that what Soulplane is? Oh, I had no idea.
You gotta work on your multicultural shit, man.
Oh, yeah, man.
Oh, my God.
Worried about making America great again.
Dude, Octograb him. What the hell?
I don't have Octograb yet.
What? It's level 5. Get your shit together. Pick talents. God.
Then you use March of the...
You can't even talk March... right now, so shut
March
up.
March of the Warlocks?
Yeah, March. March of the Face.
Oh, are you shitting me?
Oh, man. Yeah, come on. Let's
do
this.
No one's here! What? Oh, come on. Why'd you let you guys leave to kill Illidan?
Because I almost got him. And I didn't get him.
Dick.
Oh, I got 16 coins. Oh, you got the wrong guy. Oh, I'm going to try to get you out, buddy. Try to get you out. Oh, I got you out. Oh, that's kick ass.
Zeratul better goddamn get that kill. Are you shitting me, Zeratul? Are you shitting me? God, I hate that Zeratul.
What the fuck is he doing?
Right. I guess I'll just go bottom. I can deal with Artanis. Or what's his name? Tychus.
Oh, guys, I'm going to die with 19 coins. That's not cool. That's not cool. Oh, grab all those coins.
I got them. You got them.
Well, I gotta be such Jew bags all the time. Yeah, get right in this thing as it blows up, Illidan. You're so good at this game. Oh, yeah. You guys have seen Kung Fury, right?
Yeah, yeah. One of the best movies of all time.
Hey, we got similar style, yeah? That's cool. Red, that's cool. Hey, we both have super awesome moves.
Me?
That's cool.
Oh, what?
E-Man, you gotta kill that.
Didn't get it off. Oh, boy.
Did you got blink?
Just used it.
Jesus Christ, we're getting wrecked so hard this game. Ha, good
and
job.
And killed Rexxar. Oh shit, there's an Illidan. Just grab all grab all the gems, yeah. Oh yeah, man. Love all those gems.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Sorry, buddy.
Okay.
You're coming down.
Are you now?
I'm gonna go this way, though.
Nice grab.
Thanks.
Oh, Morales.
I'm trying to body block.
Why is she so far back?
Danny DeVito, go! Go, Danny DeVito!
Oh, shit, I might be fucked.
Oh, it's gay. It's gay. Oh, give me heals, man. Give me heals. I'm the most important one. Literally, though.
She's out of mana, though, too.
That's cool. I am just... Oh, man, I'm running Assault Murky for days here. All right, guys, we need to get a turn in. Somehow we didn't get one before.
Somehow, yeah.
Look at you. You're cute.
Oh, he's just on me. I think that's all he's doing.
Oh, whoa! Shit, sorry, dude.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, I didn't see you there.
Goddamn Chuck E. Cheese over here. What the fuck? Oh, I won't let him kill you. Oh,
Damn it.
I had to let him kill you. I didn't have a choice. What the fuck was that? Oh, and they're going to kill my fucking egg. What the fuck was that? I insta-died. What a bunch of bullshit.
I died 4 times. I've died so many times. Good job, man.
I've only died 3 times, I guess. Wow, they just fucking... Our web weavers are just getting wrecked.
Absolutely wrecked. Well, we all died. Gotta play it safer. I'm doing fairly poorly this game. I have suppression pulse now, too. That'll help, though.
You could say our weavers are getting unweaved. Yeah. Oh, our Zero Tools just... Oh, I like it, but you're gonna go...
How did that happen?
Oh, that was really cool. That was really fucking cool.
That's fine. Good try.
I didn't think it would last that long. He waited a little bit.
Yeah. Guys, he's gonna charge me, I think, because...
Oh, apparently not. Let's go in here.
And I got him octograbbed. What the fuck? What the fuck ever?
Oh.
That's amazing.
Man.
Yep.
Really out of mana.
Oh. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, what?
How can we not get a fucking kill here?
I don't know, man.
I'm out of mana, so I'm kind of just...
You gotta go. Oh, I'm super dead. Why put Stim Drone on me? I'm super bad!
No, because then you can attack forever, faster. Though.
For my no damage? Just give Stim Drone to fucking Zeratul or something. Did he go auto attack Bill?
No.
You don't have to get Shadow Assault to go auto attack Bill. No. He went Gathering Power. It's interesting.
Kind of survivability, actually.
Yeah. Which...
I mean, he's getting kills. I kind of agree with that.
No. That's what he does. He gets kills, but... I don't think putting it, I guess, on me, it gets my trait faster. Wow, so much. Seriously?
How?
I don't know! I put everything on him.
Yeah, I know, man. You did so much damage to him.
They're not dying.
It's crazy. Okay, we gotta get 13. I'm gonna go bottom.
We gotta stop them from turning in. They're doing it right now. Guaranteed. Okay, who do you want me to grab? Just fucking call it out and I'll make it happen.
I don't know, they're pretty...
Either Li Ming or Tychus, whoever their damage dealers are. Rhaegar too, I guess.
Alright, I got Illidan.
That'll work too.
Oh boy.
Shit, that's not gonna work.
Oh my god, that actually saved me. Wow.
Oh, he pushed him through the void! Oh, but
there's what? A fucking... Oh my god, this is there! Oh. You got him! Okay.
Oh, no, I don't.
You don't got him.
That's just retarded heals from Rexxar, no worries.
Yeah. Rexxar too good, man.
Well,
Rhaegar, sorry. I keep calling him fucking Rexxar, but it's Rhaegar, yeah. My bad.
I get that stuff screwed up all the time.
Yeah, it's super gay. Yes, Li Ming, I get it. You have a fucking tiny penis. Get away from me. Fucking loser.
Mid?
Is that where we're going?
I don't know, bot's pretty pushed in.
Yeah, but I don't think any of these will get. I'm gonna try and clear top.
I'm gonna go mid. Oh, there you go. Bot.
Li Ming's here, I don't know how much I can do. There's like not too much I can do against Li Ming up here. Fuck you, Li Ming.
We killed Illidan.
I killed Li Ming 1v1.
Good job.
Oh boy. Tychus, he just wanted my asshole. Tychus, he was just on me.
Tychus is all over the place, man.
Alright guys, try to turn in.
How many do I have? I have 20. I'll try and do it. I'm super low on health though, so we'll see. Got it. We're 3 away. I gotta go back though.
Just went out of here. There we go.
Let's fuck him up. Just, oh! Just smash, smash, smash.
So Illidan's there. Jesus Christ.
I don't know what's...
Wow.
We can kill him if we want. Oh, the damage. Good job. Good job, E-Man.
Trying to hit my combo, I just can't seem to get enough damage.
Yeah, it's, I don't know, man. This Rhaegar feels very powerful.
Wow.
Are you kidding me?
He's dead.
Got him. Jesus Christ.
That was amazing.
I can't believe that.
They are down one versus R5 here.
Yeah, so we can do it. I'm just gonna wait for Illidan to come in, probably.
He's all over our medic. My ult's up again.
I'm actually.
Yes! Oh, hi. Sorry. Just taking it to the door. All right. Sorry. Thanks. Talk to you later.
Yeah. Perfect.
Yellow.
Sorry. Okay. Oh, no worries. It's not a problem at all for us.
Can we do this? Thanks.
Yes.
Okay.
Hey, sorry guys, I'm back.
That was really funny. Hey, I'm all there.
Sorry, it was my landlord.
Yeah, that's what I thought you sounded like.
He always calls me Byron, and it's really frustrating.
He still does that.
He still does that. I told him twice now. I'm like, it's actually Brian, and he's like, okay, Byron. Damn you, old man.
You silly bitch.
Oh, he's on me. He's on me.
Got him. Got him.
There you go. There you go. Body blocks. Body blocks.
He's dead.
Oh, I missed it. I missed.
Oh, I got Diablo.
Oh, boy. Tychus is all over me. Tychus is all over me. Tychus is all over me.
Oh, Li Ming. Oh,
guys. I can't. Sorry.
I was trying to kill Li Ming. Where the fuck did Tychus go?
Yes!
God damn it.
I killed I killed Jubag Illidan, so. I maybe shouldn't use that word as much as I do, but it's part of my, like, everyday language now.
It's part of your vocabulary now?
Yeah, man. Oh, if we all turn in, we still can't get it. That sucks.
We should defend mid. Or bot, sorry.
I'm going, man. I'm going. God.
I didn't see you.
I don't know how well I can do.
Take one of these.
Take that. One of those. A couple of these.
I'll be up in 15, so you'll probably get one down.
There we go. I did it. I did it.
Get a spider down by then. Oh. Jesus. I'm coming. Oh, they're all over Morales.
Yeah, I'm coming too.
She's dead.
Is she?
Wow.
We got him though.
Nice try though.
It's worth it. 2-for-1. Force of will. Grab those. Kill her.
Oh, Illidan's all over me. I'm dead.
Shit, sorry, dude. How well can I do against this? Probably super badly.
I have to bail.
I will kill everybody! No, I'm super dead. Am I?
No, I'm in. Oh, I'm back in the help! I'm back in the
help! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yes! Don't stop! Don't stop!
Oh no, he's gonna...
Don't stop! I'm gonna kill him! I don't know! That was amazing! Absolutely amazing!
I love New Artanis!
Ba-da, ba-da.
Oh my god.
Fantastic.
That was unfucking believable. I even whiffed my ult trying to save Yui, man.
I know. I saw that. We only have one tower now? We have no towers now?
Yeah, I know.
Oh boy.
Hey, get all this guy.
I'm coming, dude.
Oh fuck, come on guys. It's gotta be a kill. It's gotta be a kill.
I wasn't there!
Oh my god. That's a waste of an ult on my part. Fuck.
Oh well, it's like a 30-second cooldown.
I know, it's a piss off. That's all.
Oh, I thought he was using it on you, and I was like, why is it on Murky?
Well, he fucks up too. Again, the focus on me is just unbelievable.
It's crazy, right?
Just murdering the goddamn
Murky. Leaving us here? Oh, that's Illidan. They don't have enough to hand in, no. That's fine.
I'm just saying way back. Oh.
Really? How'd that fucking whiff?
I got him. Yes.
Good job, guys.
Oh, we can turn in.
Yeah.
And
oh my god, can we actually get a tower?
If we go bottom, we can run the shit out of this. There's 10
Let's
points.
Just fucking get boss, too. Let's get boss.
Guys, we need to turn in one fucking coin.
Yeah, I know. We'll get boss and turn in at the same time. It'll be great. Double push. It'll be amazing. Boss? Nobody?
Again, Tychus. Fuck off. My god.
It's unbelievable. Like, he's just, I'm gonna kill Murky 7 times. Okay,
I need one.
I got it. I was gonna start boss, but no one else wants to do it.
They're all here. Oh, no, they're not.
There's Li Ming. That's killer. She used her blink.
Yep. And I did that.
Oof.
Yes.
I thought Morales saved her for a sec.
Yeah, me too.
It's
I think
a little
I had
terrifying.
My grab on her too, though. Let's push a lane together here. Mid, I guess it is. They're one down, so we should be able to take a bunch of shit. Why would he use it? You see that?
I gotta help.
Again, Tychus, fuck off. Like, I don't understand you at all.
Oh, you bastard.
I don't know why I did that. Oh.
There. You want to focus me? I'll fucking focus you. Fuck out of my face. I've never been so angry with a character.
Thank God. I have no mana. I need a...
Yeah, just go back then.
I just need a regen glove. Is on right there?
Fine, I'll get it. God.
Thank you.
I just want to push top.
Sure. I'm just going to go back.
Yeah. Recharge our mana and stuff.
Well, we should all turn in 5 here as well, just to make sure.
Yeah, I agree.
It's a long game.
Right? 23-minute game. We should. We're on the.
We like, are in the upper hand now.
Mm-hmm.
Whoever gets the nice team, maybe. I don't know. Probably 2 teammates.
Oh, we got him.
Oh, he misclicked. Totally did.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, I got Tychus. He's in it too. He's gonna die. Nice. Fuck you, Tychus. Oh, good kills.
Good job, guys.
Let's end this fucking game.
Hand it in?
I don't know if we have enough yet.
Alright, we're 5 off.
I just want to kill this guy?
Yeah.
Or this guy. I don't care which one we really kill. I just wanted this coins. Okay, let's go turn in now.
Yeah, let's do it. Okay, you guys turn in. I'm going to start boss.
I'll join you. Do you need my coins?
I need all of your coins. Yeah, we need all the fucking coins.
Except for these two. Oh, you're good. Oh, no! Oh, God damn it.
All right, all top. Let's just run this in. Things cutting open like a cheap prom dress. All right.
All right, let's do it.
And turret hits like a boss, too.
Ha! Yes! Use all of your shit on me. I'm not the tankiest member of a team. No.
Oh, you missed. Are you shitting?
I did. I'm sorry, guys. Let the team down.
I'm still watching you, though.
Fuck you, guys. They are fucking on top of me. It's craziness.
Oh, keep that shield. Keep that shield. Oh,
baby,
you're still alive.
Baby, I'm trying.
I'm gonna kill Tychus. I'm gonna kill Tychus. Oh, I got him.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It's just so impressive.
Cheese and crackers. Cheese and fucking crackers. Oh, my God.
Jeez. It's incredible. I feel like a god, you guys. I do. I'm so good.
I'm still just watching you. It's like the fucking highlight reel of Artanis.
It's amazing, right?
I have no mana. Just focus core.
Oh yeah, I'm just dicking around at this point.
GG. Oh, and I just got back just to do my little murky dance.
Oh, look how much damage I soaked. A lot of that is thanks to Morales, of course, but it's pretty impressive.
Oh, level 8. Oh, nice. Feels so good. Feels so good.
I feel like playing a song. Oh, we can't. Ah, damn it.
Of course you can play a song.
Oh, because of copyright law?
Yeah.
No, fucking play it. I don't care.
This is how we get sued. I don't have any business. We just have to take down the video, don't we? That's really it.
No. Like, so, for example, the two songs that I use in the highlight video are, they have no copyright. Like, they're just non-copyright. You just have to post them. I've got a guy, Brennan's watching. He's like, this Discord thing is Big City Titty 2. Yes, it is. Brennan's like another guy of our group.
That's the feeling you get when you turned level 8 on Murky.
Oh, now you're gonna play. You're gonna play Arthas now? Yes, that was definitely what I was feeling.
Yeah, I think I. Oh man, I really want to play Artanis again.
Holy, 160,000 hero damage. Yeah, it's okay. Sorry, I don't know. You just do so much damage just leaving.
Yeah, but you didn't tank anything, so I don't think you're really that valuable.
Yeah, you really didn't heal for much, so...
That is true.
Guys, I might just go full Batman voice this entire game, because I feel like the White Knight with this skin.
Just do so much damage just leaving. Yeah, but you didn't tank anything, so I don't think
you're valuable. You just record yourself?
No, that's the stream.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I listen to myself all the time though. But, yeah.
Just record myself talking every
time. Oh yes. Oh. Hello.
Jesus Christ.
Watch us just like look at the you have all of our videos recorded, just all of our voices edited out so it's just you talking.
Turns out Terrence doesn't say much at all.
Oh, fuck it.
I paused it there because I'm jumping out. I was just checking the stream quality. Looks tits. Really good.
Yeah, it does. The voices got better, I think.
Actually, yeah. It sounds better. I just need to give you guys the logo. So what I'll do is I'll ask guys for colors, what they want today at some point. Then I'll send you guys. So what's your actual color, Brian? Or should I call you Brian or Byron?
Whatever. I go by both, apparently.
It's gonna be, dude. You can get away with murder.
I with could. Yeah. Who was it, Byron? I don't know who that is. Could be anybody.
Dude, they'd be like, "Oh, did you hear about this Brian character? He's on a loose rampaging and stealing." Yeah, I think I'm Bright. Okay. And
yeah, Byron. You know, good old Byron here, just living a Byron life.
So who is this man? Oh, that's Byron. Oh, okay, we got the wrong guy.
Nope.
Oh my god, that totally worked. The perfect crime. It's flawless, really.
I think we could be professional criminals.
I just like the fact that he negates your actual, like,
Like, the funny thing is, on, like, everything, when he, like, gives me, like, our, like, utility bill and stuff, it's, like, says my name on it, written totally normally. But I don't know. Whatever. He's like 65 or something, so.
He's just fine. Oh, that Byron character is crazy.
Yeah.
Keep saying his name is Brian. It's a good gag.
Yeah, it's like, it's just a bit he's been doing for like 2 years.
He's really committed to that joke.
Right. The joke kind of lost its luster after the first time.
Yeah, really. Who corrects their
Byron,
name?
It's actually Brian. Okay. Like, that would have been it. That's all it should have been.
Oh, my mistake.
Watch, is the last day I like leave this apartment. He's like, it was nice knowing you, Brian. I'm like, yes.
I knew all along.
It's a storybook ending. Dude, just as I changed the red skin.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah, just unlocked it.
Not supposed to be racist.
The white color.
That's the name of a professional football team. It has nothing to do with race.
It has everything to do with race. Have you ever looked at their player roster?
No.
That's what I thought.
Is it all black people?
Really?
Really, African Americans? People who are black? Like, jeez.
I really can't say anything. Yeah, I probably said Jew like 5, 6, maybe. Well, now that's 7 times.
Yeah, but Jew isn't a derogatory term. It's just
Jewish.
Yeah. Jewish is, I think.
What if you said they were Jewy, like as in chewy, yes. But Jewy?
Yeah, but Jews are notoriously chewy, though. Like, let's be honest.
End of the world. They have money in their pockets. That made no sense. But I loved it.
You're going to hell, and we're probably going to go to jail for that comment.
Can they arrest you for that?
They can arrest him, not me. No, I'm kidding.
I don't know how that really works. Like,
so there's this guy in the stream online who's telling people that Jews are chewy. I don't know how he knows this, but I'm worried.
And
I don't think you need to worry about how I know, okay?
Is he calling him Chewy from like Star Wars? I don't know. It's weird. I don't know.
Alright. Now, big thing, just to let you know. Do not go ham sandwich. Oh, I'm going to die as Murky that fucking fast. Look at you guys go. You guys should all be proud of yourself.
You didn't even put your egg anywhere. That's hilarious.
No, I didn't think I fucking had to. Apparently I did. Little did I know.
Lily's down with here with me. I have no idea.
Oh.
Okay, so, yeah, there's 2 healers on the other team, so we got to be really careful.
Just so you guys know, comment in our stream was that they're more crispy than chewy.
Actually?
Yeah.
That's hilarious. Also, I get it. I mean, I think you cook them wrong, personally. Not that you would cook them. That's crazy. Who would do that?
You just give them showers. All right, well, you didn't get any of those. I love how you just stood there, took all that damage.
Oh, yeah,
shit,
man.
You're going to die.
I got the totally. They got the coin, too.
Wow.
I blame Murky and the Jews.
I said I was going to talk about
that high school that, like, there's a Catholic school versus a predominantly Jewish high school basketball team match, and the Catholic school was chanting, "You killed Jesus."
Really?
Amazing.
Yeah.
I mean, because it's true. That's just facts.
It's the Romans. I don't even get it, that still.
Emmanuel, I think someone needs to take history lessons, because it definitely wasn't the Romans.
It was the Trojans.
It had to be. Romans?
I went back in time. Too far. Laser raptors. Fuck.
Such a great movie.
Oh, I don't like this.
It's a fantastic.
Am I super dead? I think
I'm
dead.
You're super fucking dead. Oh, I'm going to be super dead. Bit out that. Da, da, da.
Oh, I missed everything. So bad at this game. Oh! I freaking knew where she was.
Okay, I'm just gonna get all the cams. I'm not really doing that much this game. I'm kind of being an idiot.
You're just trying to recreate that moment.
I shouldn't have played Artanis again, man. Such a good game on it last time. Oh boy.
Well, this is my lowest win rate, so.
Black card.
I barely ever play Artanis.
Oh, actually, I'm just gonna get cams.
Yeah, that's all I've been doing. Plus, Zugara is pushing freely top lane. She's getting so much experience for us, it's crazy. We got those, Zeman. Let's go hand in, buddy.
Oh, Zagra. Zagra! Get the fuck out of there. Oh, I guess I should just keep doing my XP game. Oh, hello.
We got the turn in.
Oh, good job. Kick ass, guys.
Kick ass. Super great, guys.
Oh, dude, Zagara is fucking dead.
No, I'm gonna save her. I'm gonna save her. Dun, 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 dun. No, she's super fucking dead. I don't know what she's doing so now. Like, just boats and hosed it.
Boats and hose.
It's a classic. That's an American classic song. This is this kind of thing Donald Trump is gonna bring back.
Oh, guys, I stole that from Kerrigan. Oh, that was amazing. That was real good. I'm not gonna lie. I was really happy with that. Ugh. She was getting the camp, and I just came in and fucking sniped it from her.
Okay. Here's the deal, asshole. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, you're gonna die now. You're gonna die now.
Good job, guys.
Stupid fucking dwarf.
Oh, that polymorph. I'm not with you guys. I'm clearing.
No, it's okay. We were just pushing her away. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Sprecken sein damage.
So Lili is just pushing bottom lane. Oh, what's her gnome's right here?
What's her gnome?
Like, Lili is just pushing bottom lane, I think. Oh shit, I might be dead.
I'll stay in that damage, stay in that damage.
Oh yes.
Living the dream. Living the dream.
You bitches.
Oh yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, would you just look at it?
Oh yeah, Murden, are you ready to get fucked? Oh no, can't put it up his butt yet.
Oh no. Need more lube.
One day I will. I know, I never need lube. Au naturel lube.
That's really awkward now if you call him the Candy King and just reference that. It's kind of terrifying.
I got 8
pressure pulse again. Do you? I have none. Lili has 5.
I got 2.
Got it.
Okay, cool. You guys are good.
Oh, apparently Kerrigan wants to fucking murder me. Why?
I'm gonna come top. I'm coming up.
I'm gonna grab our Deblaine camp.
Oh, dude, we are totally level 10.
Yeah, we can just fuck them over so hard.
No, I can't go in there. Be careful. Take turret hits like a boss. Why? Why? Get the fuck out of here. Like, why? Fucking murky hunters.
Everyone just loves to kill murky and the Vikings, man. Same with Abba. Shit.
It's sad. And this Lili is just so zoned out. It's fantastic.
Like, right? Like, if Lili split pushes all game, what's gonna happen? Apparently not a lot so far.
They haven't countered it at all. It's just that she can't. No, no, they finally did. They finally sent somebody down.
Wow. I'm gonna grab the eye up here.
I think I can save her.
Really? I am not even close.
Nope.
Thought you could save her, Manuel.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. I would not go down there, Zagara.
Why make promises like that?
I don't know. I'm an idiot.
A terrible human being. Things just went really quiet. Did I hurt your feelings?
Yeah.
You did.
Mom, I stream with this guy and he's such a dick. Yeah, why do you stream with him? Well, because he's the guy. He's that guy.
What? Why are we defending Turnin? They can't turn in anything. He's not going to do anything. They have two coins.
But I can kill people.
Oh, you're stupid.
There's two coins there.
Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? She's right there. Just stay on her.
I am.
We got her. Good job.
Oh, they're almost dead.
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh! We're not gonna proc it. There we go.
It's not proc'd, and you lost it. I'm up.
Uh-oh, can't go that way. Oh. I am the murky. Okay, what in the fuck is happening over here? Okay.
Oh, you I just are missed stupid. Okay, cool. We got Mara.
You fucking moron. You can't kill me. Like, Kerrigan came back in literally to try to kill me. She died. True story.
You guys got Braylon? That's hilarious. Yeah. All right, let's go kill Kaz.
I'm going to turn in my goddamn seven coins.
Oh, top.
Oh, dude, I'm going to grab the bottom.
Oh, fucking Nova's on me.
Dude, you can handle it. You're leaming, dude.
Okay, I'll let you grab them.
Okay.
Because I really shouldn't.
Yeah, no worries. Just go turn in that one, and I'll go top line. I got them all. Or did you guys get them?
We got them.
Okay.
I want to get my one.
How did Nova just die?
Zagar just kept.
Let's kill Mara.
I like that.
Okay, kill Muradin. Oh, no. I don't really. I'm gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. Wait, are you guys seriously gonna try and fight me? Damn it!
And I went in with you. God damn it.
Dude, there's four of them there.
I know.
Why'd you go in?
That's what I'm saying. There's fucking four of them, and I followed you like a blind retard. Ow!
Dude.
Oh, that's good, that. That's pretty kick-ass. My timing was way off, so I was way out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at, like, again, just murky. If I lead the front line, they will come in. No worries about it. Oh, this Kerrigan's just balls deep, too.
The two healers gives them so much sustain.
That's
that the real Nova?
Yeah.
Oh, just out of my reach. We'll get her.
Nice little play there.
I didn't believe that was the real one. I guess want to come up here?
Oh yeah, we'll fuck him up. I got polymorph, that's fine.
Okay, Kerrigan can stand. See that?
I still just jump, it sucks. God damn it. Every time I use my goddamn ult, people stun me.
Every time?
Every time. The last two times I've used it.
Nice fish.
Hey. Oh, this just in. Eat dicks.
What newspaper do you read?
A manual's number one headline. Description. Emmanuel Erotica.
Oh, dude, it's my favorite newspaper.
Oh, that's so great. Wow, we're three levels.
So, we can... After you get those coins, E-Man, we're good. Can all hand in.
5 plus 11.
We have exactly enough.
What is that again?
Yeah, I'll grab our siege camp.
Want to help me? I just want to turn in.
I like how we're just like all taking turns turning in.
Right? We're just like not worried at all about them.
We have enough again.
Oh. Okay, they're there. I'm grabbing siege camp over right there. I'm coming.
Got Kaz.
Yes!
Oh, sorry, Zach. I was busy killing people. Oh, do you need...
No, we're good. We're good.
Oh, so many coins here. So many coins. Gonna go down.
Oh, dude.
Gonna get them all.
Oh, dude. No,
gonna get them all. Gonna get them all. Oh, fuck you.
Should defend. Yes.
I'm gonna kill Nova. Where is she? Oh, I should probably defend top.
Yeah, I'll go do that. I'm close. I was defending mid, though.
I don't know where Nova is.
Oh, jeez. So much shit toppling. Good thing I'm, like, the worst wave clear that we have. Okay, we have you. We're good.
Lily, I'm never going to give up on you, man, but I think we got to get the fuck out. Like, no, I'm no dental hygienist, but this was over a long time ago.
What?
Made sense.
It didn't make that much sense.
It made a lot of sense.
Damn it.
Shall we go bottom?
Oh, this is bad. This is no good.
We're coming.
Oh, I'm going to kill him. I'm going to kill this guy. Oh my god. Check that out. That's pretty kick-ass.
What's the real Nova? She's right there.
Oh yeah. Go get her. Go get her. Oh, you got her.
You guys can help if you want.
I'm going to turn in my seven.
I found her for you.
Fuck you.
I don't know. If you want me to get all the kills, okay, sure, whatever.
I have three right now. Holy fuck. Ours is a guard, actually. Oh,
dude, let's stop. Kill this Mira.
And he did.
Oh!
What the fuck he's doing?
Oh, what? How did I miss that? Fucking hell.
Oh, he got away. I haven't blinked ahead. I can have enough range.
Noob.
That was just clearing out, you know, the air. Cigar hanging? Oh, let's kill Kerrigan.
Yeah, okay, I'm going.
Gotta kill Kerrigan.
Oh, are you serious right now? Someone following me in? Fuck you guys.
I'm kind of here.
Fine. Oh shit, I'm super dead.
Everything on me. This turn. Ooh, boy. Ooh. I think I could have just kept going. I kind of didn't want to.
Look at that wave top, though. Like, this is just complete map control.
Right? Like...
Ooh, I don't... Can they kill
can hand
boss?
In, though, guys.
Oh, no.
Can they? Oh, shit.
Oh, shit,
this guys. This would be their first turn in. I feel bad not letting them get it.
GG.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm quitting.
Oh, we got Boston.
Yeah, we're gonna lock that in.
Yeah, but they're gonna get a fucking fort. I don't know, man. I just
they're not
feel
even
like
gonna get a fort.
Oh, really? Oh, they're super not. Right?
That might.
I don't know how much damage these do. Yeah, it will.
Oh, yeah, it will. I'll get one fort.
What are you guys doing up there?
We're fighting
Kerrigan
a lot of people.
Died. Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm on my way still.
The real Nova?
That's the real Nova, yeah. Which really, when you think about it, it's actually kind of funny. I don't know why she was on that side.
Right? I was like, what the hell is happening?
Is that boss still pushing? What the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, he just walks by, right?
All right, I'm just going to run into their thing now.
I only got 54,000.
Yeah, I didn't do anything that game. I just sort of walked around getting coins most of the game.
We literally doubled their kill count.
Yeah, that was we dumb. I mean, it's like, look at their team, though. Their damage is Kerrigan, Nova.
Yeah, the two heals and the tank, none of those guys do lots of damage. Did Karazim at least go damage build? No.
No.
Yeah.
Or kind of. He went like transcendence and then I guess damage stuff, but not seven sided.
Hmm. Yeah, that's an issue.
Yeah, that's obviously what they needed. Their Brightwing went damage build though.
Did they?
Yeah, Arcane Flare build, man.
That's awesome. I don't really want to stop murking because I'm sure to be honest, and I think that this is not false information. I think I'm kicking ass.
I think we're carrying you a lot, but okay, you can try.
I don't know. I look at your numbers and you die like twice, and I'm just like, oof, murky.
I know. I'm just like, what the fuck are you doing? Like, there's no excuse for dying twice.
I'm pretty sure I only died like 1.25 times that last round, so fuck you guys.
All I'm hearing is excuses.
All I hear is you're dying 1.25 times. That's 1.25 too many, in my opinion. But you're not topping hero damage, heals,
no. Anything. You're not tanking that much.
Okay, guys, I will go tank murky build then. Fuck it.
Oh, thank God. About goddamn time.
Wow, Jesus.
With March of the Murlocs, obviously, right?
Oh, if you guys want March of the Murlocs, we'll go that way too.
Dude, it's the best ult. Like, why would you not get that ult?
Okay. Okay.
Should I go Azmodan then too? Really get the split push going? Best champions in the game?
Okay. You know who I should go as? I should go as the other mage. We just get Kael'thas, Li Ming, and
Jaina. Just so much power.
Actually, we could. If you guys want me to go Jaina.
Yeah, just play whatever you want, man.
Yeah. Well, then I'm going to stay with Murky.
Yeah, if you're having fun with Murky, go for it.
I picked up this skin the other day. I actually wasn't playing Murky all that often, but it's like, I really like him. And I seen the skin went on sale. I'm like, guys, I'm just going to play Murky. Oh, white, color-coded.
Okay, fine, I'll color-code it.
Li Ming.
I got nothing. I'm only level 6 with her.
You fucking noob.
You're already level 7 with her? That's funny.
I think.
It's the same level I am with her, man.
6. I'm like 0.25 away.
0.25 what though? There's no, like, I don't, that doesn't even make
honestly,
sense.
Honestly, how much? Like, I need 2,000 experience to get
wow. That is fairly close, actually.
I can literally just log into a game and, like, rage quick out and get the freaking experience.
Is that what you normally do in games, though? Just rage quit?
Oh, so I've actually never not. I've never given up. Like, I've never stayed in base, I think.
Yeah, I always keep trying. It's yeah. How is it fun to just, like, walk into the other team's, like, base and die a bunch?
Yeah. Well, it's what you guys deserve, because I just don't... You guys... I literally would be just, like, somebody, like, oh, I'm just going to score on our own net. Because fuck you guys. Okay.
Yeah. I used to do that all the time playing sports, and it was really fun because the other team won, and then I went and celebrated with them.
And you took off your jersey to reveal the other team.
Exactly.
I was their player all along. What a great strat.
Yeah. It lost its flair after I was like 7 when parents thought it was cute.
Yeah.
Once I turned 16, people were like, Brian, you gotta stop, man. Like, this is getting fucked up now.
Adult version of griefing.
battle version of what?
Griefing.
Like somebody dies and you grief their death?
No, my god. Fuck.
Is this Tope all over again?
No, you guys never heard of griefing in video games? Like, where you just, like, fuck with other people's shit? It came out of Minecraft, where people build these really cool, like, things, and people just go destroy it. So, like, as the guy's building his epic house, another guy's on the other side of it fucking pulling bricks out.
Yeah, that is actually what it's called. Griefing is the act of irritating and angry people.
Yeah.
Popularized in Minecraft by teams, griefing has become a serious problem.
Wow. You just nailed that definition.
I didn't read it off anything. No. I've never heard of that before.
Yeah, me neither.
I was really into Minecraft, and you could open into servers, and like the first thing they'd say to you when you joined the server, they're like, if you grief, we ban. You're like, okay. 2 minutes later, they're like, what are you doing? I'm like, nothing. They're like, why are you destroying my wall? Like, I wanted these blocks.
And oh, that's great.
It was so funny, though, because, like, these guys would build these super cool statues. One guy was building this, like, we're talking fucking 100 blocks tall, like, soldier. First thing we do when we get into the game, my buddy makes a giant wooden penis on it.
That's just classic funny, though.
Oh, yeah. But then the guy's like, you ruined my statue, and he booted him. So then he just joined back in. And as the guy's running around, he was on the top. So I went up there and I pushed him off. So he couldn't get back up top. It was hilarious. It's good times. The lag is real. No, it's not. What I just realized, though, is this entire time when we're playing here, I didn't have the sound of the game actually playing.
Oh, so it's just been us talking.
Yeah, well, that's cool. We're a little bit more vocal, so I don't care. At least I can't sound the game. I don't know.
Oh, that actually got me a bitch.
Yeah, I can't hear it.
Sorry, I'll stop.
Stop what?
I was just pinging bottom a bunch.
Oh, you're one of those guys.
I'm one of those guys. Excessive pinger, the worst kind. You son of a bitch, Emmanuel. That's my thing!
What do we call you? No, we call Emmanuel excessive pinger Emmanuel. Just like when you go to the theater and they're like,
oh boy.
Texting Tom or whatever.
Sorry, hey buddy. I'm super fucked. Fuck.
We're not doing that.
It's just fucking us up. It's two kills he's got on us, man.
I know. We're not playing well.
We just gotta play more safe. We're like way aggressive. I don't know why we're poking at that tower. There's no point for it.
Dude.
Jesus Christ, you guys. I'll grab bottom. Wow.
Fuck that. Is.
It's an early.
Yeah,
I know, but no, it's the fact that I couldn't get this kill. I don't know why. Okay, so you guys want me to go march in the
march.
Okay.
Oh yeah, definitely. It's great on this map too. It's definitely the best map for it.
Oh, you dodged the other way. What the hell?
Where's their Dragon Knight? Are we doing anything to him right now?
Bottom.
He's pretty much dead.
Oh.
You know, mid, Brian.
Yeah, no worries. I can play safe bottom here. We got Giants. Just kill them.
Alright, clear this wave out. Just fuck that guy.
Oh, he wants that was so close.
I know.
Gotta be careful for that Illidan. I don't know where he is.
He went up top.
Probably. Yeah. Should probably get another camps and shit. I'm gonna grab this globe.
I'm gonna go fountain.
Okay, let's grab this fountain.
Oh.
Just keep him busy. That's gonna hit me. Fucking hell, my pathing's all fucked up. Okay, I'm just gonna grab a fountain. I'll be right back.
God damn it!
They do have 10 on the list.
Yeah, we gotta be really careful about 10. I think Li Ming's in the bush, or is she top? No, she's kicking around just somewhere. Yeah, she's
oh.
You got it.
Got bottom. You got bottom. Oh, she actually missed that.
Guys, we got mid.
Shit, I'm super dead.
I should not have blanked forward.
Try and get it? No, it's there. No one can get it. It's three bottom. Fuck, man, I'm playing so poorly.
Trying to get us back in the XP game.
Yeah, we definitely need to hit 10. There we go.
There we go. March O Murlocs.
That's what it takes. Oof. I'm coming down, you man.
Oh, I thought I could out damage her.
Doesn't matter, we killed her.
Guys, they're gonna take top.
No, we got bottom.
Well, they're still gonna take top. Hey, this is that guy from last game, Mitch. This was the guy playing Kael Thas.
Really? Yeah. Interesting.
I'm coming bot.
Okay.
Gotcha.
No one's mid.
Yeah, I know. I'm waiting in the bush here just because he's gonna come try and do this. I can't kill him. I still have my ult and stuff, so he's gonna come in here. Oh shit, I'm fucked.
Grab it real quick.
Oh.
We got Nazebo, hopefully. If Tyrael can do something. Fucking Tyrael, man. Good. You can get her. Oh, you might be dead.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing?
Dude, this Illidan is so good against our comp, too. I have no escape from an Illidan. Just, nope. Not until 20, anyway.
Grab
the globe for me.
Murlocs, get up! That's awesome. Go, Murlocs,
see?
Go.
Where's the Murlocs, man? Got us that kill.
Oh, that Morales didn't even know it was coming.
Nope. Li Ming's just chilling out over there. Got Chain Bomb finally. Oh, really? Fuck you, Li Ming. Damn it.
There we go.
Good job, guys. We are ahead on XP now, too, which is nice.
All right. Well, they got African-American Michael J. Fox. He's right up in our face.
You guys need some help? I'm on my way.
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit. Illidan's on me?
Oh, yeah.
Chain Bomb, baby.
I'm gonna go top. Shit. Actually, I'm gonna grab camps.
I can help you with camps if you wait. Oh, good job, man. You could have got her, certainly.
I know. My mouse spun around.
Oh, dude, no worries. I do that all the
time
when I'm playing.
Guys, there's only one left on there. There's only one left.
Okay, we're coming.
Fuck!
Back to shit.
It's gonna kill me.
God damn this Illidan.
There is a march in there.
Shit, that's not good. Can't really help that guy out at all. Oh, Jesus.
Wow. That fucking sucked.
Yeah, there's like nothing I can really do with this. I got my Phoenix if they come and try and push this in, though. Jesus Christ, I'm almost fucking dead, though.
Oh, okay.
Illidan bottom. So many camps and shit pushing.
Is that an insta cap or what? Fuck.
I think we should be able to grab it. Nope.
Oh. Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Everyone is mid. Every single person on their team is mid right now. But Sank is down.
Wow, the Murlocs are doing nothing to them.
Are you saying it's not a very good ult? That's crazy. Good job, guys.
Oh, protect mid, protect mid.
They got them both. Someone's gotta go top, I'll do it. You're good at poking, hey, man?
Yeah.
You should be fine. I'm coming.
Good question, and I'll bring this up here. If Murky's a guy, why does he lay an egg?
I don't know. Platypuses like lay eggs. Male platypuses can lay eggs.
Oh.
He's probably some sort of weird Australian animal. It's the only logical explanation.
Yeah.
I'm dead. I'm not dead.
Well, here comes the chase from Ricky.
Thank you, cereal. There are cereals up there, yeah. Shit. Oh, I'm... Fuck you.
You know what would have changed this game? Is if I would have fucking went the other alt.
That's insane! That other alt could do nothing. It does nothing. It stuns people. You never need that in this game, man.
Oh man, it would have been insane, especially this fucking Illidan, because he's a shit player.
Oh yeah, yeah, it's just we have a shitty comp against him.
Nope. Again, why he's attacking me, I will never know, but that's more than okay.
Their Dragonite didn't get that much done.
No, he kept fucking hitting me.
Yeah, I don't know. That seemed like a waste. They're almost 20, though, so we gotta be really careful.
Oh.
What killed you there?
I got killed by minions, I guess.
Yeah.
Here, let's do this.
I'm getting some lag. God, guys. Come bot. They are 20 now, so we do have to be pretty careful. So if they're chasing me at all. Jesus Christ.
Am I gonna have to kill you?
I can't.
Dude, yeah, we gotta get the fuck out of there, E-Man. Shit. I want a fountain really quick.
You come top.
Are we gonna have to defend bottom here? They're all down here pushing. No, never mind, they all left to go do the camp.
Bitch, please.
Good job. Okay, I guess I'll try and defend the Dragon Knight. I have my ult in 10.
I went in there too.
I want this globe.
Oh, shit. Fucking Illidan.
Yeah, forgot it. I was like, he's gotta be somewhere. Alright, I got Bolt down. Shit, we might be pretty fucked. I'm going to try my best to grab bottom. We'll see if it works.
Yeah, Kira's on this week. Yeah, got it. Get out of there.
There goes Murlocs.
Dude, we can engage then. Jesus Christ, I'm so far away from this. It's so bad.
Wow. Did they make them worse? I remember them being decent. Fuck me.
Yeah. I don't know, man.
I didn't know that was possible. There's no way they were doing 95 damage per fucking Murloc. Unless only one can attack him at a time, then maybe.
Oh, yeah. There's no way, though, because they can jump, right? Multiple ones can jump on them. They can't get it right now, though, right?
They can,
yeah. Yeah, they can. Oh shit. I'm fine. Bitch, please. Skeleton just wasted the hunt.
And they got it. No way we're stopping.
That's not a huge surprise. Are you dead, E-Man? I'm coming.
Oh, he has blink.
He's got blink.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, come on! I was so low.
How much you want to say they just go right for the egg?
The egg.
Next one's over, unfortunately.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Who do we blame? Murky.
Yeah, well, with that alt choice, though, right?
Yeah, that definitely wasn't for us.
It does, like, nothing. Oh, it's actually killing someone.
Wait, you're using it right now? It was used? Jeez.
About a quarter of their health.
Yeah, it's just, it's bad. It's really fucking bad.
Very few heroes have, like, two good alts, though, admittedly.
Level 7, yay!
Nice.
Not that too bad, though. I don't know. I fucking no kills because you just can't lock them down.
Yeah, totally. It's so difficult.
It was hard. It was just, like, we had an Illidan and...
Yeah, Illidan, who's super good against all of our team.
Yeah.
But again, I could have been the strongest fucking counter in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I mean, I gotta play.
I mean, our Karazim got 7-sided strike as well, which seemed insane.
To a non-damage Kaz, yeah.
Well, it's to a non-tanky team. Like,
yeah, right? Like, there's no one... Like, if it's against a Cho'Gall, oh, totally, that makes perfect sense. But... Or Stitches, maybe, too? But yeah, this is... It's crazy.
That was probably not the ult to go with. Then again, I mean, getting one of us back... Actually, no, that makes perfect sense. Getting one of us back, like Li Ming or fucking Kael Thas, could have done a ton.
Right? Because they kept... Illidan just kept jumping in on us. So if he would have just palmed us, it would have been great.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, definitely going Azmodan, guys.
Is he going Azmodan?
Oh, definitely.
Just couldn't not die, basically. That was literally it.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
No, I gotta go to the best.
Yes!
Triple specialist. Let's go. Let's go. Triple specialist.
Okay, but then should I change up my specialist pick?
Sure, who are you gonna pick?
Well, do you want me to play a specialist, or do you want me just to play to build with this team?
I want you to play Murky, really.
Fuck it.
There you go. Yes. All
right, well, I'm gonna be right back. Give me 1 second.
It's probably my last name, by the way.
Yeah, I gotta go right away, too.
Should shower.
Yes, I have to go do so much work at school, but that's fine.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, so much lab shit to do. It's just so tedious.
That's why I never liked it. Like, the labs itself is cool, but then you just gotta do so much work.
Oh, yeah, that's the bummer. But, I mean, it's probably good. At least these labs feel like I'm doing something.
Oh, really?
Yeah, well, I have to, you know, work on computers that have to deal with telescopes and astronomy and stuff, so... That is something that other people use in, like, jobs, so... It feels less impractical than, like, you can mix two chemicals together. Let's do all the math behind that. You're like, oh, fuck you.
No one like, cares.
In a job setting, would you do this? Oh, never. Like, oh, well, then fuck you, then.
Then why are we doing it?
Mm-hmm.
Fine. I want to say that.
Oh, man. Good old Asmodan. Man, this queue is going to be ages, I bet.
Yeah, I know.
I gotta go stacks on Asmo, right? Do I play an actual Asmodan build? What is an actual Asmodan build? Infernal Globe cast time. Oh yeah, no, that's pretty good.
I think it's mostly his laser.
Yeah, I think it is too, except for 7. I think you get the globe talent as well for stacking. Oh, it's the one where it burns.
Yeah.
People afterwards. I don't know if the burn counts, but it probably helps to build stacks.
If it's in 1 second of casting.
Yeah. So Murky, I think, can help me a lot get stacks at the beginning of the game. I think. Right? Because if he throws down like a pufferfish and then I just throw my globe on top, it should kill everything.
I would imagine.
Yeah, seems good. Do I get blood for blood at 16, do you think?
Probably for durability.
Probably. A Li Ming and a Sonya?
That makes no sense why we have anything but this.
Against a Butcher, a Vala, a Zul. I feel like our team is really bad.
I don't know what you're supposed to say.
You think the other team's really bad?
I think our team's really bad.
Wow. Fucking look at this team comp that we created. No one else. We did.
Yeah, it's essentially all our fault.
While we were sitting there, I went silent. I was eating a muffin. It sounded like I was performing a sexual act, so I stopped. And then I was watching some Paragon gameplay. It doesn't look bad. I don't know. It's another MOBA, and that's a little disheartening because, I mean, there's fucking 1,000 MOBAs you can play, right? It does, like, graphics-wise, it does look probably like the best one out there. Oh. Hey, Luca. You tell him. Oh my god, ultimate push team. All the same lane.
Okay, done. Where are we going? Top lane? Top lane, yeah. It is.
Ultimate troll push pick team.
Why the fuck not?
I'm gonna go. You're gonna go all the same lane,
dude. Yeah. We should. Li Ming should get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Dude, why are we all going top?
To push the lane.
Nice!
Kills?
Can he kill you? No.
Almost. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, that boom boom.
Did he get...
Good job, guys. I think so. I got 2 of them.
Keeper there.
Stupid bitch.
Oops, I thought that was further.
What's with the thing there, buddy?
Whoa, I'm getting further. Serious lag. Jesus fucking Christ.
So someone's gotta go bottom, probably. Ah, missed those.
Oh, yeah. What? I thought one person was going bottom.
Yeah, me too. So we're gonna lose bottom so hard. That's fine, though.
Actually, you know what? We might trade more than they can, though. Oh, no, they're doing way better than us already.
Are they?
They have the butcher, right?
Oh, that stunned him.
All right, one of us has got to go bottom.
Yeah, one of us certainly has to go bottom.
Like, it's not going to be me.
So definitely not going to be me either, don't worry. I'm not a fucking maniac.
No, they might actually get it.
All right, guys. Oh, jeez.
Just put your fucking laser beam on this guy and it'll just drain his life away.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Shit.
That's not what you're supposed to be doing.
Hey. Fuck.
That's gonna go to our side.
Yeah, it always does.
I was like, are you guys not gonna come stop us? Like, we're gonna destroy this.
Nope, my dad.
Nice Fox. Job. Oh. Sure,
I'll go top. I'll go top.
I'll go top.
Fuck you, I'll go top.
Ah, fuck you, I'll go top.
Fuck you, I'm gonna go top. I'm gonna top so hard you not even know what happened. Oh, hey, it's Zool, guys.
Actually, Zool. Oh, yes, cat. Yeah.
Oh boy. Oh, don't kill me.
One time!
Okay.
Oh jeez, you're dead.
Well, like, again, put three people up top. I don't fucking care.
I'm collecting gloves, speed to dubs.
Okay.
Man!
Right?
It's like rain. Are we gonna get a fort?
Yeah.
I'm coming top, too.
Okay, I'm getting stacks, so just be careful. Don't fuck with this lane right now.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, so much.
Why would you go back in? Fucking Sonya just gave her life away for absolutely nothing.
Thanks, buddy.
Got him.
Okay, I am rooted, sorry. Can probably kill him if we get lucky.
Really want to, yeah.
Don't risk it, though. They might be coming up for us.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they are. They just gotta be careful. Oh, dude, they're fucking all here now.
Oh, are we fighting over this?
Oh, push. Gotta be careful. Who's he on? Oh.
Oh boy. Whoop.
Oh, I'm super dead, by the way.
You are?
Oh, yeah, I died instantly.
That's shitty. We're pushing the fuck out of bottom.
Okay. Oh, can we kill?
Oh yeah, you guys got this.
We're major pushing.
Watch your egg's gonna die. Your egg is so gonna die.
It's dead. Your egg died.
You guys can fight into this if you really want. Just clearing top.
Yeah, just leave it.
Oh, that was real close. Not dead. Shit, not dead. I'm just gonna go back. Nice kill. The butcher's on ours, so we...
Yeah, we gotta fuck up the butcher super badly.
I'll D. Or all offense?
Apparently we're fine. Yeah, apparently we're all defending.
Yes! What a stun!
I need help.
Oh, got her. Help with what? What are you doing? I'm coming. Oh, dude, you're fucking dead. Sorry.
Oh, my shirts are still coming in.
Look at this Sonya, right? Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, come at me, bro. Yeah, okay, sure. I love it.
I'll go back on theirs.
Yeah, just as long as we're doing something.
Zeo's almost dead. Ooh.
Fuck you, Zool. Ah, God, I love being Azadan. It's so fun.
We are just...
not getting any stacks this game, but it's really funny.
You got a guy behind you. You might end up dying.
Oh, dude, I am pretty dead right now. We'll see. Ah. Can't really get away. I'm fine with it. I don't lose stacks or anything.
I think we lost this one.
Maybe. Come on. Get in there, Murky. Just die for it.
That's
close, really though.
That's disappointing. I thought we did have that one.
Oh, yeah. This Sonya. I'm just blaming it on her because she was being a bitch earlier.
Let me go find. That should help.
Oh, yeah. I love saying stuff like that when people are an idiot. Just blaming it all on us.
Why are you
still pushing? I can't really do much. Okay, probably need to go. I'm probably dead. Am I dead? Let's find out. Nope.
Oh, Sonya's just staying, so that's...
Oh, yeah, dude. Sonya has given up because she's kind of a terrible human.
Like, why the fuck was Li Ming standing there?
Right?
What are you doing?
Oh, jeez.
I got body blocked to that. I couldn't actually get out.
Happened? I was like, why are you just standing there?
I'm like clicking frantically, funny. Like, I can't get out. This sucks.
Do you have your grab?
I do, in 1 second.
You got him.
Oh boy.
Missed him. Shit. Not building stacks at all. I'm doing so poorly. Fuck this Li Ming, man.
What are you doing?
I guess we're doing this camp. Gotta admit, I'm not the best at taking camps.
It's a slow burn.
It's put a laser on one of them until they die. Repeat until finished. That's literally all it is. I'm coming top. This song. What is Sonya doing? Just leave you?
I don't really know. We could have pushed the shit out of this.
Yeah,
we had all these mercs.
I thought you guys were. And then I just nothing. I'm not gonna go into three people. God's got Zul, which is nice.
We're coming down bottom.
Okay, there's three top. I'll just try and hold them off.
Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Come on, Sonya. I can't fucking do this.
Oh boy, Ryan.
Oh, you got Vala. Worth. Totally worth.
Can you get Tyrion too?
Trying.
No.
Go, Murky. Go, 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 Murky. Go. They're looking for your egg right now.
They found it.
Oh! Yeah. Yeah.
Amazing. Worth it. This is incredible. This is the play. It's going to win us the game. He wants you so badly. It's amazing. He chased you so far. Used his ult. Did everything.
I'm just going to stick on theirs. I don't want Li Ming's doing anything.
Yeah, yeah.
I like how we have... Oh, wow. Like how we have three specialists and two of them are split pushing.
Right. No way, Tyrael!
Wow, that actually kills my egg.
Like, that's my question for
the, right?
The day. Oh my god.
Seriously? I can't believe Tyrael survived that.
I know, me too. Not really. Oh wow. Well, no. Oops. Like, if you're throwing the game, why are we losing?
Yeah, exactly.
Not true. How is that a troll pick?
I'm just being an asshole at this point.
You guys got that shit?
Is she just feeding at this point?
Is she actually just feeding?
I think so. Oh shit, they're all here.
Oh shit, there we go. Oh, Tyrael whiffed his Q.
Okay, I'm backing to try and defend.
I am so boned.
Bye guys.
Oh, in the stun, it was too late.
Guess if they are bad, they shouldn't make them then? Are you fucking retarded? What kind of a comment is that?
Sentences are hard to make sometimes.
Logic
is the point of typing.
Oh my god, I forgot we were streaming. That's hilarious. I kind of forget we stream when we play. Because I'm not part of it at all, other than I just play the game.
Let's go defend.
Oh, dude, I'm all offense here, man. I think I can push core.
Yeah.
How great would it be if we won that game?
I'm just going to go on theirs.
Ooh, I got stunned. I'm fine. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
God damn it, Aspidana is a fat ass.
I'm gonna go split.
Yeah, dude. Honestly, it'd be funny if we just ult. God, I have no stacks. It's so sad.
have no.
Have 100? Yeah, it's super bad.
Let's see if you guys can defend. This Sonya's literally just...
Is she just feeding?
She's just, like, split-pushing.
Yeah.
With me.
Yeah, yeah, I mean, typical Sonya.
Typical Sonya.
Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, dude, I am super dead. Am I boned? Am I boned? I'm boned.
I'm rushing core. Damn it! They're real mad. Wow, I've never seen that before.
Oh, it's fantastic.
Right? Dude. I love when people get super upset.
Jokes over so really mad. Nothing. Just
so bad.
Dude, it's over a game that we're not even playing ranked or anything. Like,
I know.
Not even, the little that ranked matters, we're not even doing that much. Like,
man, got top
he's
of
not
the board.
He's not a terrible player, but he plays this game way too much to be as shitty as he is.
Oh, of course, man.
Ooh, Sonya.
Yeah. And then the other Li Ming player is relatively new to the game, looks like. Doesn't have a great record. Quick match, actually pretty bad. Li Ming has pretty shitty stats, but... Yeah, that's too funny. 27. Awesome. But I think I'm going to call it there, too. As I see, Brian, you signed off.
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, so am I. Thanks for the games, guys.
So, yeah, great gaming. It's fun to be playing again. Until the next time, thanks for watching. Remember to hit that follow, that subscribe, that like, whatever you're seeing this video at. And I love you long time.